Cloud actually not terrible matchup wise.
It really isn't.
Yeah, I mean, I think Cloud does win.
I'd say like it's like a 55.
Yeah, like Marth definitely has tools, especially for like Marth's offstage game is crazy.
Oh yeah, against Cloud definitely.
Right.
Faces correctly, they can kill him. He's gonna kill him. He's gonna send him off a dub where he just can't recover.
Right. The other thing with Marth is his aerials like come out so fast that he can actually break combos like earlier than a lot of characters can. And we just saw that off of like an up air that Hero could have got a string on other characters, but like Neko just spared. Neko, he's actually a big fan of like that's one of his main problems with the players. He overcommits at the last spot, and we just saw that get him killed. Right? Got on the ledge once. I think that was the first time I played this game, and he just died. That was smart of Hero.
Yeah, it was. Rather than like,
Yeah, I feel like Neko overcommits on ledge getup options and ledge coverage options. Okay, that was good. Like that was good option coverage because like the active hitbox, I think you might be
nice.
That's exactly what
Marth has. That has more recovery enough. Like the fact that it doesn't snap on ledge immediately sucks. You just
right.
Do a little down tilt.
And that's like, that's the threat of death at any percent.
I know.
Neko's totally still in this.
If that recovery snap on ledge, it'd be like a little bit better recovery.
Like, alright. Hero was smart to use like the auto snap. Hit bar or like grab box, I guess, as up. Nice grab there. Read that Neko was gonna empty land. Great spot dodge. Let's see, Neko kind of needs to make the most of it.
Oh, you almost have the force smash.
I feel like that might cost him the game. Like, if he can reset that ledge situation, then he'll have another chance. But, like, he's got a game. To be able to win. Hero's option coverage has been, like, I mean, Cloud just has, like, crazy option coverage at the ledge, but, like, that was either, like, crazy shield pressure that it's really hard to get out of.
Harassing with back air.
Yeah, exactly.
Does go though.
Yeah, we'll see if Neko can fix a few mistakes. I really want to coach him a little, tell him to stop like trying to. He goes for like basically the most he can get at the ledge, but it's better to just go for off.
Not better yet. Sometimes go for the same option.
Nice. Side beat through the side beat. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, where Marth can like escape follow-ups easier than other games. I like his decision about that. Get out of the corner.
Yeah, he stays in the corner way too
long. Oh, so good. He's dead. Is he dead? Oh,
I still love it. But you're definitely right about that. He has to escape sooner or later. He can't stay out and kill or just like stand there. He has to escape soon. Punish. Like, he hasn't done the set.
Come on, that dash attack. He was really smart about like hitting the snap. A couple frames earlier, he probably could have messed up better. Neko seems to realize that he needs to play just a little safer. Yeah, exactly. He's doing a lot better this time.
Oh.
Honey, you have to kill off that.
I
you
know.
Have to.
Just misses it. Unfortunately.
This time, yeah, Hero's been in this match for a while. Seems to be a little antsy with the side beat. That's not the first time this match is.
Almost killed.
Yeah, Cloud being extremely heavy.
Both of the stage four smash killed on the last one.
Yeah, both of these characters are.
Oh, nice.
That's where you need to be there and ready to down tilt. that's a two-framer if he misspaces that.
Yeah. Yeah, like, he capitalized it. He did the right thing. He didn't capitalize on it as much as he could.
I don't know if that's what Neko meant. Dash attack was like, you'll put a lot of monsters literally now.
That's what I was gonna say. Like, when I say like nice move, I'm like, alright, you got hits, so good job by them.
Oh yeah, he's gonna have to use his up. Neko really needs to be like aware of the punish option that he can get. Like, especially like filed landing with up B is one of punishable states he'll be. Really have to capitalize on that.
Yo, stuck in there right now.
Like, wow. That is the cloud factor. That's
stuck there for such a long time.
I know. Yeah, I mean, like, it was literally one hit, and he took the stock off of it.